Hello, Rachel here. Welcome to my SlowTV Stitchery. Hello again, everyone. I'm enjoying making progress here. I do have a slight quandary at the moment in that I'm trying to work out which thread to use for the Aten. Now, when I started doing the rays using the flat silk that I had first chosen, it looked rather a cold colour and it didn't seem to work nicely with the colour of the main gold thread. So I tried a darker gold this one and that disappeared completely. I couldn't even see where I'd stitched. So I'm trying again with another of the silks from Thistle Threads. This is Soie Tremée from Auvers à Soie. And I'm a little concerned that it's not spreading out enough and it might look too chunky. So I may have to go back to the lightest one in the flat silk and then find ways of modifying it later, either by outlining or adding a few extra stitches when I've finished. I'm aware that playing around with the direction of the stitches is going to change the colour of the stitch, so it's a learning experience. So you may find that by the next session this has been cut out. I've decided not to keep with the Soie Tremée. I've decided to go back to my flat silk, but we'll see. And I have most of a rotation to do before I get to that point. So I have plenty to do while I'm thinking about it. I'm also finding myself slightly hoist with my own petard. I don't like black as a colour. I don't like it in designs because it's got a tendency to take over. And it cools everything down when you don't always want colours cooled. So I don't have any black silk, and yet I think what I need to outline the figures, if I decide to, is either the very darkest brown I can find, and I don't have many of them, or a black, perhaps in the soie tramée. I want to use something even finer than my usual threads, so I may have a slight problem of material sourcing to come. However, onwards and forwards, as my granddad used to say. That's all for this episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed following along. Happy stitching!